We've got a happy update to a story we brought you at 5. The missing child local authorities were looking for has been found safe. The Altoona Police Department posted to its Facebook page earlier today they wanted to check her welfare. Police didn't say how old she was, and within the last hour they alerted the public that she was found safe.